Lila! What is that?
Oh no! It has been born! Even for a moment.
Maybe so, but they were losers from the moment they became Hellions.
It's
over!
So they can all see it.
Yeah, it's fully materialized.
They're all dead. It hurts.
Do anything about that thing?
If we can't, there's no one that can save it.
Thank you.
dragon huge!
Yeah!
Saray! Over there!
So, this is what it's like to be.
You can't give up!
What on earth is going on?
Saray is back there fighting it. A dragon.
Feasting on the malevolence generated by the human's fear.
Sounds, tasty.
So even the power of the shepherd is not enough?
It's a genuine miracle they're even standing!
How can he fight like that?
He's the shepherd.
No, that's not it.
It's just who he is.
Next!
caught like that!
Get him!
Red Darkstar!
You feel it?
Well, crap. I can't do this much longer.
Rose!
Saray! We will fight at your side!
Who's afraid of a dragon? Just the big old lizard!
Suddenly, things aren't looking so bad.
Yeah! We still got a chance! Let's do this!
Are you ready?
Not done yet! The malevolence, it's vanished.
Yeah.
Well, that was my exercise for the year.
Yeah.
But we made a difference. Let's treat ourselves to a break. How about our old hideout?
Whew. I'm exhausted as well.
No surprise. We took down a dragon.
We managed to stave off the worst somehow. Let's just be grateful that we're alive, yeah?
Such an innocent face.
Asleep or awake?
No need to worry. Saray's got it together.
Yes, I know. But...
He's almost two together, huh? Sounds like something a mother would say.
Can't it be sister at least? Although I am far older.
All right, sister. We ought to rest up, too.
Yes. I'll just tuck both of them in.
Morning.
Not even. You've been sleeping for 3 days straight.
You're kidding! I was wondering why I was so famished.
Let's go get something to eat.
Indeed, Saray woke up just before you did.
After we're done, let's head on over to Lastenbell. I gotta check on how everything wound up.
Sheesh, workaholic much? Though I guess I shouldn't talk.
Aren't you curious?
Well... Yeah. If anyone's warmongering, I got some killing to do.
Maybe we should leave her here.